The Portsmouth Naval Shipyard in New Hampshire marked a somber anniversary today. It was 50 years ago today that the USS Thresher, a nuclear-powered attack submarine, sank and broke apart during a test dive off Cape Cod. Twisted pieces were later found on the ocean floor. All 129 on board were killed, the deadliest submarine disaster in history. The Navy believes a failure of a water pipe joint set off a chain of events that caused the Thresher to lose power and sink.